Ricardo Sanchez. Naomi Saldana. Lourdes Raquel Collins. Paulette Garcia. Jessica Liang. Jenny Nguyen Vo. Baoling Zhang. Alicia Torres. Alexis Oscar Torres. Keanu Murrow. Bailey Nicole Heineman. Rebecca Ann Faulkner. Brittany Yvette Garcia. Carlos Adrian Garcia. Matthew Jen Aquino. Noe Torres. Israel Zina Casina. Cum laude. Ellen Jun. Brian Anthony Verrett. Lisa Lynn. Mark Andrew Melendez. Hannah De Herrera. Conrad Jenfa. Jeremy Bacani Brown.
Wesley Davalos.
Johnson Lee. Ishani Kulasingam. Priscilla Kwan. Dana May Lorenzo Mendiola. Shanika Parthirana. Samantha Schuster. Arbina Agakanyan. Fernanda Montes. Desiree Elise Cervantes. Deborah Antonia Davis. Sarah Atif Atia Gergis. Cesar Gonzalez Madrigal. Esther Shield. Michelle Peniche. Sunny Yoon. Sabna Kashtriya. Jacqueline Tapias. Cynthia Wachman. Caitlin Angela Sanchez Ing.
There they are.
Sidlali Hernandez. Ilsa Silva. Syra Eunice. Smuti Agnes Kume. Melanie Mota. Ana Laura Lozano. Millie Cortez. Ana Yeli Luna Reyes. Samantha Brooke Thomas. Fiorella Patricia Atoche Fernandez. Alvin Fong. Lindsay Vandegrift. Akira Kormundi. Summa cum laude. Martinez. Roxana Osma. Guillermo Ayala. Kenneth Edwards. Odalinda Chavez. Sasae Evelyn Sotele. Cassandra Chelsea Vicencio. William Hernandez. Elizabeth Mendez Nova. Alexander Sang Lee. Vanessa B. D. Sensen. Karen Zhu, cum laude. Anthony Dow. Feline Fan. Callie Yu. Caitlin Vin.
and Serrano peoples. Today, this meeting place is home to many indigenous peoples from all over the world. We are grateful to have this opportunity to live and work on these homelands. Now, I would like to introduce those members of the platform party not coming to the podium. We are honored to have John A. Perez, the new chair of the University of California Board of Regents and California State Assembly Speaker Emeritus, with us this evening. Regent Perez, please stand so we can recognize you. Many members of our campus leadership team have joined us this evening. Please stand when I call your name and remain standing. Assistant Professor of Sociology, San Juanita Garcia. Associate Professor of Sociology, Tanya Neary. Associate Dean for Arts and Humanities, Kirill Tomo. Academic Senate Vice Chair, John Chiappi. Associate Vice Chancellor and Chief Diversity Officer, Miriam Lamb. University Librarian, Stephen Mandible Gamble. Associate Provost, Ken Barrett Block. Vice Provost for International Affairs, Helen G. Thank you all for joining us for this celebration. Now, graduates, today is your day. On behalf of the administration, faculty, and staff of UC Riverside, I extend my warmest congratulations to you.
The Alumni Network of the fastest rising ranked university in America. As dedicated and successful UC Riverside students, you've helped us to get here. You're joining a robust community that is more than 115,000 strong. It's a young and vibrant community that seeks to empower the next generation of students and alumni. With your degree, you're about to embark on your next journey. Nonetheless, take this moment to pause and celebrate this tremendous accomplishment. While you may not recall the words spoken here, always remember the sense of pride you're feeling on this day. Staying connected helps you as you move up to the next phase of your life.
It is my pleasure to introduce this evening's student speaker. Alondra Marquez Carter is a sociology major and recipient of numerous accolades, including the Vera Lee Memorial Scholarship, the UCR Gluck Fellowship Award, and a recurring spot on the Dean's and Chancellor's Honors List.
Good evening, everybody. Before I officially begin, I'd like to just say something to someone very special to me. Feliz día a los padres, papá, y gracias por todo lo que has hecho por mí. Happy Father's Day to all fathers in the crowd. Thank you for sharing this very special day with us all very excited graduates. Here in CHAS, we have a saying, at home in the world. When I consider what being at home in the world means to me, it really comes down to the way that I perceive myself in the community around me, which comes out of my involvement and understanding of the community around me. For those of you who have ever taken a social class, you're probably thinking to yourself, oh, what's that thing? It's that little concept known as the sociological imagination. We really did learn a lot, didn't we? Its diversity has given us a snippet of what it means to be at home in the world based on the community that we've spent these last couple of years with. However, there is a bigger community out there, and we've all just been equipped with the tools to influence it if we so choose. Personally, I suggest we move forward and see what we can do for the communities that we are a part of in and the larger communities beyond ours. Let's never forget that every action has a reaction and a consequence, and never underestimate the potential of your actions. So let's go out there, my fellow graduates, and let's truly understand and demonstrate what it means to be at home in the world. But it starts with you, the individual. So here's my call to action for each and every one of you. Number one, be critical. Be critical about the issues that you encounter and critical in the manner that you evaluate and analyze them. Remember, change is not born of complacency. Number two, be deliberate. In everything that you do, be deliberate. We are pioneers of the future and your decisions do make a difference. Number three, be passionate. Now, if any of you are going to forget everything that I've said tonight, try to remember this. Above all else, find your passion, for there is no bigger motivation than the thing that sits in the depths of each of our hearts. Find that thing that you yearn for, that incessant drive, and make it come alive so that you can inspire yourself and the others around you. I would like to end by quoting Paulo Coelho's The Alchemist. In it, the young protagonist Santiago questions the alchemist, stating, "Well, then why should I listen to my along the way?" Congratulations, class of 2019. Let's do this.
Thank you, Ms. Carter. Graduates, we are now at the moment you've been working so hard toward, the conferral of your degrees. First, we will confer the master's degrees and then the bachelor's degrees. Sean Bowler, Dean of the Graduate Division, will present the master's degree candidates.
Sociology. Chancellor Wilcox, as Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, and Social Sciences, I am honored to present these candidates who have met all requirements for a Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science degree and are deemed worthy of this distinction.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you your respective Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science degree with all the insignia, rights, honors, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Bachelor's degree candidate graduates, please take your seat until your room is dismissed to the platform. Aaron Pashang, Administrator, Director of University Honors, will introduce the graduates.